Hi everyone, I am Cemal Bulunmaz, your jewelry professional, and today I will introduce you our inside lathe machine to clean inside the rings. That's our inside lathe machine. As you probably know from our other videos, we also have an outside lathe machine. The design is pretty similar, but there are small differences between them. The main parts of the machine are same inside and outside lathe machines. The body is same. The control part is pretty similar, and the main difference is the place we put the ring. As you can see here, we put the ring from outside. Here is my collet. I just put the collet and then fit the ring on it. So I will put my tool here on this attachment, and I will be working outside the ring. That's our outside lathe machine. And now let's have a look at the inside lathe machine. Here I am with inside lathe machine. As you see, the same part is totally different. I cannot put my ring like from the outside, but I'm placing inside a collet. Here I put my ring inside the special inside lathe collet. I place it well. I push it and lock from the back side of the machine. Here I fix my ring inside the inside lathe holder. So now it's ready to work. All I need to do is push the mechanism and then again manually push the tool so I can start cutting. Let's start. I have to put some oil so it will cut more smooth, and then I can start working. Here you see that it's cutting inside my ring. I'll try it several times to be sure that the cut is fine. Here I completed my ring. It was a really fast process because I didn't, unlike the lathe machine, I'm not making models here, I'm just cleaning inside the ring. That's a single process. As you see in this head, here I used the radius head. As you can see, it's going all around. That means when my tool is inside the ring, it's making a radius. That's a round head. You don't have to use round head. We also have an additional flat head. We give free with the inside lathe machine when you buy it. So you can take it out and put the flat head. So it will be basically going inside and outside to make flat cuts inside your rings. Here is the additional head for the flat engraving, flat lathe inside the rings. It's a little more simple accessory, as you can see. So you basically push the head towards the ring and then you can start going in and out. That's just flat cutting, as you see. Here we go. There is no radius in this head, as you have seen. It was a faster process than the radius tool. That head is working much simple, so just in and out and you get the shine inside the ring immediately. I used a PCD tool with this in this video to make the cuts inside my ring. The PCD tool is a polycrystalline diamond tool. It's made of pressed real diamonds. Real diamond powder is pressed and made a tool. It gives shine but less than diamond tools, but the lifetime of the tool is much longer than the diamond tools. You have different options of the tools to use. There are carbide tools which gives no shine and the lifetime is so-so. There are PCD tools, as I told you, they are made with pressed diamond powder. They are still shiny and very long lifetime. And there are natural diamond tools which gives very good shine and lifetime is little bit less than the PCD tools. You can use flat tools almost all the applications. You don't need to use a concave or convex tool unlike the conventional lathe machines. We have a simple setting system in the machine, so you can put your flat tool, just change the settings and you can get light, medium or high radius on your rings inside the ring.
Here is the simple setting place. So when I pull my attachment to the out in center side, the radius will go down. It will be a light radius. And when I do the opposite side, when I push the tool out center of the ring, the radius will be increasing. So with this simple attachment, you can adjust the radius that you don't need to change the tool. You can use same flat tool with changing just this simple attachment.
One of the most important points with the inside lathe machine is how to set the tool. When you get your lathe machine and when you get your tool, diamond, PCD, carbide, whatever it is, when you fix the tool, it will be a little bit tricky to set the tool. So there are some important points which we will show you when you get the machine with a little training, so then you can use it much simple, much easier. Here I have my rings before inside lathe and after inside lathe. You can see the great difference. It's really big difference.
Here is my ring before the lathe. It's a rough ring, as you have seen. And here is my ring with the finishing. As you can see, it has a low radius and it has a great shine inside. That's pretty easy. You saw it took just a few seconds to make it.
Here are another rings with before lathe and after lathe. You can see again the difference is great. I show you a little bit more radius ring here.
You see the difference is big. Here is my blank ring before lathe, without lathe. And here is my ring after lathe. As you can see, the radius is a little bit more and you get a great shine even with the PCD tool.
That was all about the inside lathe machine. As I told you, there are no many different models which you can process with this machine. There are just engraving inside the rings with a radius or with a flat with two different heads which we give you with the machine. We also give you a free set of collets, 31 pieces from small to the biggest numbers. We also give you for free when you purchase the machine. So that's all about the machine. It's much easier to learn, much faster to use comparing to the regular lathe machine which we have. That video was about our inside lathe machine. You learned the basic information about how to work our lathe machine. You can always visit our worldwide offices or Istanbul showroom to have a look at our inside lathe machine, to have a demonstration, to have a training. You can always visit us in worldwide exhibitions, Vicenza, Hong Kong, Las Vegas, Istanbul Jewelry Show, many other shows. You can always come and see our lathe machine if we are demonstrating during the show. Just have a check our videos on YouTube, on our bulunmaz.com website. You will find many different videos about our products. I hope you enjoyed that video. See you again in the next videos. Thank you so much for watching.